this mission, and the Dudleys have proved that they're the baddest team on the planet.
The Dudley boys off to an ultra-aggressive start here at WrestleMania. Oh, look at this. Record 9-time WWE World Tag Team Champions. Responsible for some epic WrestleMania moments, including being involved in one of the greatest tag team matches in WrestleMania history at WrestleMania X7.
MR, this month actually marks the 20th anniversary of the Dudleys as a tag team.
And it was at WrestleMania 20, Madison Square Garden, the last time they appeared on the Showcase of the Immortals.
I'm glad that you guys are saying such nice things about the Dudleys. Unfortunately, the Usos never have anything good to say about them. They think the Dudleys are washed up, a couple of has-beens.
Uh-oh. Solid drop on Devon Dudley.
Yeah. Devon, look out.
Jay's fired up.
And look at his trunks. Paying tribute to his Uncle Umaga.
Watch this now.
You know what's coming here, King.
Listen.
What's up? Must come down. Ow. Diving headbutt right to the peninsula south of the equator.
What?
You heard me, King.
1, 2, 3.
Get the table.
Yeah.
Close. What about get that super kick right in the mush?
Once again, total disrespect. Let the Dudleys do their thing.
What about the heights of hypocrisy? Solid splash, double knee right into the ribcage by Devon.
That's what you get.
This could be it.
Got it. Oh, come on, ref.
Dudley death drop almost records the win for the Dudley boys.
How back and forth has this matchup been?
You know what I don't like about these referees? They don't care who wins.
It's not their job to pick winners, King.
Down here, look out!
Super kick on Bubba Ray Dudley.
Sneak attack.
And one right to the jaw, Devon.
Kick out! Yeah.
And the Usos gain a modicum of revenge on the Dudley boys.
Here are your winners, the Usos.
Couple of backfires.
Wait.
What?
The match is over.
The diabolical Dudleys.
When you hear the words Dudleys, that means tables.
They're looking to turn this into table mania, but the Usos have other ideas. Super kicks and stereo.
Super kick mania.
Dudley, you took too much time. You took too long. No, wait. Wait a minute. You guys were calling the Dudleys hypocrites. What about this?
Hey, the Usos never said they couldn't use a table.
No.
Remember what happened back in February when the Dudley boys put the Usos through a table.
This is not right. This is like dogs and cats living together.
Usos!
Splashes through the table for the Usos, enjoying their WrestleMania moment.
I love it.